Aaron, people who live next to Pinto Lake say after this weekend's storm, they saw plenty of water and wind in their backyard, but there was something else that caught their eye too.
I got up this morning and an island had appeared. Went to go get my camera, came back a couple hours later and it was gone.
And this is what Thomas Prey is talking about. A half-acre floating chunk of land moving around Pinto Lake. A viewer captured this video from a helicopter Wednesday afternoon. Right about the time Mike Johnston and Heidi Perlmutter spotted the island floating by their home.
And I was just amazed because I'd never seen that before, and we lived here for 18 years.
Jackie McLeod is an environmental projects manager for Watsonville. She says the chunk of wetland has well-established willows and tules on it. She says it likely broke off during last weekend's storm.
We may have a higher flow coming in from the watershed, and the velocity of the water and the strength of the winds really pulled the roots up, and maybe the root system got moved that way.
At first, the island moved right in front of the boat launch, but later shifted again to where it is now. McLeod says, amazingly, this floating island may be able to help Pinto Lake's toxic algae problem.
Floating wetland technology actually is kind of Mother Nature's way of cleaning the water column. So if it did root down there, the roots would extend down into the sediments and actually start taking up some of the nutrients that are fueling those blooms.
Now Public Works has to decide what to do with the island. They're hoping it will root itself, or they may have to anchor it. They're also anxious to see if more floating islands appear in the wet weeks ahead.
Anything's possible now. I mean, I wouldn't count it out, but, you know, we certainly hope one chunk at a time is all we have to deal with.
Now, McLeod and her team are hoping to head out on a boat to check out the island tomorrow or Friday. They have to wait until some of the lake flooding goes down. Erin.
So interesting, but they think it might be good. For a lake that needs a little help.
Exactly.
All right. Thank you, Lauren. City is asking boaters to stay away from the island for safety reasons until they can fully examine it.